I got a letter. This is exciting. I mean, what's this? Oh, I am gonna treasure this forever. There's a card in here too. Oh, much support, Tatted T. Oh, y'all, this is so sweet. Just what it means, an encouraging note. Oh, this is just so sweet. Thank you so much, Tatted T.
12 seconds later.
Just is so loving. This is such a loving, generous gift.
Did you say love? Yeah.
I am gonna treasure this forever.
Played me for a fool. I'm blocking you, and you can get out of my life and stay out of my life. That was fucking wrong what you did to me. And if you loved me and supported me like you said you did, that you really liked me, you wouldn't be supporting her. You weren't even here. You weren't even here talking to me. I'm sick. I'm not feeling well. I didn't hear anything from you. You tell me everything I want to hear.
Did you say love? Yeah.
That bullshit you talked to me, that was bullshit. Use God, use the things, you say the right things, you're fucking manipulators. Why do you have to do that to me? Did it, and you didn't even come onto my chat, you went onto hers. This is why I don't trust people. I mean, to be my friend, you don't have to lie to me, and you don't do that shit. Her, but you weren't here to support me. Yes. She did terrorize me! Two, I was completely betrayed! Dude! This is... I took a side because he wasn't here. I'm not after your husband. I don't want... No, I'm not... No! No! No, 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 no,
no, no! Fucking no, no!
I love you and care about you, and the trust you think this seems too good to be real. This is too good to be real. And then no. I support you. I support you. I support you. Bullshit!
One break my heart. Say you love me again. Undo this hurt to come when you walked out the door and walked out of my
I have.
cell phones? They're all free. Cause he'd be getting some SSI. Yeah, dude, I'm calling you out, boy. You're on the government dime. You are on the government dime with your free cell phones. And your family. I'm not gonna say that, but you shouldn't have had kids that belong to somebody else. Do what you had to do. Yo, that was not cool.